As women, we are balancing a lot. For many of us, it's not only family, but it's also our broader community, our neighbors, perhaps our church that we're involved with, school projects. There is so many things that we always are saying yes to, really trying to make sure that we're taking care of everybody in our life. And I want to talk a little bit about that, about life, so to speak. Oftentimes, I'll hear a woman say when she comes into Hera Hub and we talk about her business and where she's at in growing her business, launching her business, and I hear the phrase, life gets in the way. Life got in the way, so to speak. And I absolutely understand that. But I want to make sure that you are putting your priorities at least as close as possible to the top of the pile. It really has to do with setting boundaries to some extent, and also making sure that you're taking care of yourself, your needs, your goals, your passions, and not continuing to set those aside to take care of everybody else. So the next time somebody asks you, how are you doing in launching or growing your business? Please think about that phrase. Well, I haven't done that yet because life got in the way. Perhaps there's a way that you can look at that opportunity as a way to bring in somebody else, other support or other resources, so you don't let life get in the way of launching your dreams.